Hello friends, good morning. Lockdown is still on in Mumbai, but we are supposed to report to the office. So Amishi Hunawar rushing to the office. If possible, I'll give you a post even while traveling. So see you then. Goodbye. As you can see, the roads are totally empty. There is you don't see one person on the road. There are no rickshaws at all. There is no transport. The bus comes once in a while, and there are no people. Maybe you see one odd person somewhere. I hope you can see that. This is the street where in the morning you will see at least 50 people standing on the bus stop. We have a rickshaw stand. Generally, there are people who are waiting for the rickshaws. And look at the state of situation right now. I want you to read this. Behind me is a board which says rickshaw stand. This rickshaw stand used to be the people used to wait, and there were 20 rickshaws because they have a share a rickshaw where they take 3 to 4 people, but not a single rickshaw anywhere. Not a single rickshaw. Just wanted to bring it to your notice. This is the state of situation with the corona setting in. I'm in the BEST bus, which is the government bus of Mumbai, and this is the transport that is available right now. And it took about 30 minutes for me to get this bus. It takes another 30 minutes to reach the other bus stop because I'll have to change 3 to 4 buses before I reach office. The trains, I believe, they do not allow all the general public to travel, so I have no choice but to travel in the buses. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Borivali station. I'm standing right outside the Borivali railway station, and I'm taking this video just to show that this place used to be so crowded you couldn't even stand here. To cross it will take you 2 minutes. The traffic, the crowded, the shopkeepers, the people. And look at the state of affairs. You can barely see anybody. At the Borivali West ticket counter, but we are not allowed to travel by train. So I'm rushing by bus. The journey from Borivali West to Borivali East. I've now reached the Western Express Highway, and I'm going to change another bus. Guys, after changing 4 buses, I finally reached the gate of my office. So this was my travel journey, which I have recorded and I have showed all of you. Well friends, it has been 2 to 3 hours, and I have just reached Borivali near the Western Express Highway. I think you can see the signboard behind I Love Borivali. And it has been a very strenuous journey because there's a lot of traffic in the evening, and still time to reach home. Thank you, goodbye. You can see I still haven't reached home. I'm in the BEST bus, and I shall be reaching in another half an hour, which means approximately 3.5 hours change of 4 BEST buses. So this is the thing, it's not the office work that is tiring, but it is the traveling that is tiring. But what to do, COVID hai na, we have to be safe and careful. Anyway, just to talk in the video, since I was nobody's around, I removed my mask, but I'll put it back again. This is Amishi Hunawar signing off. Goodbye.